fucking right, man. Everybody doing okay tonight? Yeah! Glad to hear it, man. I want to thank all you fruitcakes for coming out. Anyways, man, I want to send this one out to everybody who came out tonight. And I particularly want to send out to the Sheik from Dark August, who's here. The song's called Waiting in Silence. We'll be right back.
Am I feeling all right? Am I hitting the blues yet? Good.
So keep your eyes, ears, and everything up for it. I don't know any jokes.
We got a full 5 minute wait here on this, hopefully. So get some beer. Craig got a new drum and it's fucked up, so hang in.
Thank you.
That ain't bad, but it ain't good. Fucking try a little better. See a fucking little bit of shit out of you. Thank you, man. Fuck. It's supposed to be home. It's supposed to be, you know, having motherfuckers screaming for us and shit because they like it. I'm sitting around going, damn, bro. I have to switch the bucks to get in. Alright, big ass. Alright, I'll make a quick announcement for you guys. Dark August will be appearing. Hell, I'm not kidding. He's all mad because I'm messing with him. Here next week. I think what the fuck's the date on this bitch? July 9th, man. Y'all come check out Dark August featuring Alan the Sheep of Araby. I'm just messing with y'all. I'm gonna be like ready to fight after the show. Oh yeah, well, I ain't gonna forget that. Quick thug at it. Also tomorrow would like to mention that Graveyard Rodeo and Tokeson featuring Mark Talamo. Just kidding, Alan. We'll be out performing tomorrow night, so y'all come out. I'll be helping Matt out on the sound. Shit, man, is the PA loud enough tonight? Yeah. If it ain't, turn around and tell Rory back there you want the fucking... You want all the shit off, you know? Hey, hang on that pretty Liberace, hang on the kit. If it ain't loud enough, turn around and tell Rory you want the shit up. Anyways, this one goes out to, we'll send this one out to my friend Steve, who came out. I ain't seen him in about 20 years. Song's something originally done by Led Zeppelin. So it's called No Quarter. Yeah. kidding. Okay, man. Oh, but... I'm going to do an old one out here. So since we're going to do it, we ain't did it in quite a while, we're going to send it out to James P. Bauer. Where you at, Jagger? There he is. Jim, this one for you. I'm about to jump off the stage and pop you in the chops real quick. Okay, man. Do I still have everyone's attention? All right, I don't want 16 of you. Just for you. Song's called Subversion.
Thank you.
IPA ought to be. So let's go back to some of the first record too. Any money is dying. Anybody who don't have it, don't buy it. They still owe us money. Still in here. Everybody doing okay?
Yeah.
many people in here are fucking drinking? That is sad. How many people in here are hitting the fucking booze? We know the Kings aren't taking the night off. Got a couple more songs for you, and we're gonna start our drinking. This next one goes out to my boyfriend Al. Songs about him leaving me a couple of months ago. Sorry, King, I'm trying to push you out as a fruity. Song is called Existence is Punishment.
Thank you.
thanks a lot for coming out. And also, before we do, Jesus told me a bunch of fucking bumps on the wall. Let's hear some fucking noise in here tonight. Not bad, man. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Hope you'll be back real soon. Boy, Fruitcake, I guess, stuck on that Ozzy leg. So then he's big, dude, he's a child. Man, we're doing one more, we're getting the fuck. Once again, thanks for coming out. I'd like to also tell you that tomorrow night, Graveyard Rodeo and Tungsten will be appearing. And on August 9th, we have Dog August featuring the Sheik of Araby. Cheer for the Sheik! All right, I was six of you. Okay, man, this song goes out to all of you. Appreciate you coming out. And fucking we'll be back soon. Hopefully you'll come out again and support us. I'll tell you what, no, man. We tried something a little different, you know, we figured, thank you. But we've been on tour, I was kind of crap, we're going to charge $6. Make something play for me $5 again. And, we'll get some awesome, let me tell you something, I'm ready to pop you in the chops. Why don't you come up on stage and let me fuck you up real quick, boy. Hey, how many people in here want to see me bust the fuck out of gym for my hate God right now? I love you, Jim. This song's for you. It's not all how I fucking do it. Oh, ask you a quick question before we go. We're going to play right back in August. How many of you motherfuckers are going to come out and see us again? Yeah! $5, man. It's going to be a little cheaper, too. It's that joke. Today's big freaking inside on you. All right, members of the Ironclad Club, we'll do one, man. Fuck. By the time y'all wake up, Jesus, I'm gonna play in a fucking hour. This is something off first record. This song is called The Cry of Jim. Jim, where you at, you fucking fruitcake?
He ran. He's scared.
Where did he left? You tell him I'm meeting in a parking lot and pop him in the chops real quick.
I'm gonna pop you in the chops.
Song out goes out to my friend Brent. Yeah, hey man, let me, hey, I'm serious. Yo, everybody, please catch my fucking attention real quick. Everybody knows with Crowbar and shit, you know, we don't do solos and all this type of shit, but we've been on tour for a little while, we've been fucking around a bit. You're doing it. And we've been experimenting with some solos and shit. So Wade, get your hand on Matt's fader. I'm gonna yell out to you. Matt will do a hot lead or whatever. You just bring him up. We're gonna have, y'all wanna see Matt do a fucking hot solo tonight. Yeah! Thomas, I think you're fucking scared up, caught in it. Okay, so I'm gonna my friend Brent, who fucking loves it, and I don't blame him, I like it myself. And once again, I wanna thank you guys for coming out and y'all witnessing something that's never been done before.
Shut up, nigga!
Thomas will do a hot solo. There he is. And during the lead, I might bust Jim up in his chops. They're fake anyway. So let's go forward. We'll be right back. put your hand on the photo. God damn it, ladies and gentlemen, you're ready for Matt Thomason's and Fretboard Fireworks. Wow! From Metairie. We'll see you guys next month. Come on, right, Graveyard Tungsten.
All right.
Next Wednesday, we have Doobie doing his Crowbar Nola show. Thank you. That man, he didn't announce. Thanks.
All right. Give it up once again for the homeboys from Metairie, Louisiana. Crowbar. Oh, you can do better than that. Scream for the motherfuckers. Show them your.